Sorry, comrade, I gotta put your banjo in and there's another tune in. He's gonna kill me. He's like, take care of this thing.
He's a big boy, he can handle it.
I told him I'd stick my dick in it. I say that out loud.
Thank you.